Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to set default sign-in option in Windows 11 and also in Windows 10 operating system. So let's get started. So currently I'm on a Windows 11 system and here I have different sign-in options configured. And by default, this system uses picture password login at the moment. And if I click on sign in options, I can select the different sign in options I have already enabled on this system. So in case if you want to enable a default sign in option of your choice, then this video will definitely show you how to do this. And in this video, we will use the registry manipulation to enable the default sign in option. So currently this system uses picture password as the default sign in option. By the end of this video, we will be setting fingerprint as a default sign-in option. To continue, I have to just log in using this picture password. And as you can see that I am currently logged into my account and landed to desktop. Now what we will do here is right click on the start button and select terminal admin. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the terminal app opens, by default it opens to administrative Windows PowerShell. Just paste this command from the video description and press the enter key. Basically this command lists all the security identifiers for the accounts created on this system. Now you have to note down the SID for your currently logged in account or for the account you want to set default sign in option. In this case I will be setting this for the account SID ending with 1001. Now we can minimize the terminal app and again right click on the start button and select run, type REGEDIT and click OK to open registry editor. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the registry editor window opens, you have to paste this registry location from the video description I have provided and press the enter key. Or if you like, you can manually go to HKey local machine software, Microsoft Windows CurrentVersion, Authentication, LogonUI, UserTile. When you arrive to the UserTile registry key, in the corresponding right pane, locate the registry string named with the SID for the account you want to set default sign-in option. Double click on this registry string and pay attention to the value data there. And the value data is a GUID value. Now the fact is that Windows uses specific GUID value data for a specific sign-in option. Here are the GUID values Windows uses for different sign-in options. Now if we see the existing value data here, it matches with the picture password login and that's what is set to default on this system currently. Now we want to set fingerprint as the default login option. So we will just use the Windows Hello Fingerprint GUID value data, which is also mentioned in your video description. Just copy that and paste it to the value data for this account SID registry string and click OK. You can use the value data for the sign-in option you want and just close the registry editor. If you like, you can save the GUID values for your reference. Now we will restart the system to check if the default sign-in option is now set. So after restarting the system, we are currently at the boot screen and then we have the lock screen, and here you can see that the fingerprint sign-in option is at the top if you notice it, and it seems like it is now set as the default sign-in option. If we press the fingerprint on the fingerprint reader currently, it will directly log into our account. Also, we can pull up this lock screen and Here you can see that the default sign-in option is now set to Windows Hello Fingerprint, and this is the result of the registry manipulation. So this is how you can set a default sign-in option in Windows 11 using registry. In case if you have any question about this method, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.